What is up, guys? Welcome back to our channel. I hope you guys are having an awesome day. If you're new to our channel, consider subscribing for more content. Today I will be having a look at this Homer H1. So the story behind the Homer is that the Homer H1 came out in 1992 for a civilian market after watching it tear through Iraq. Arnold Schwarzenegger began a national petition for a street legal version. After much debate, AM General accepted. General Motors purchased the brand in 1998 and added a second production line at the plant. The Homer H1 was available in three major variants: a convertible-like soft top, a four-door hard top, and an Alpha Wagon body version. Less known variants were two-door pickup trucks and a four-door slant back. The Homer H1 in this video is an Alpha open top, which is unlockable through a season championship reward as you unlock it through a process. This car is a 2006 production car made in the United States of America. It has a 6.6 liter turbocharged V8 diesel engine pushing up to 300 brake horsepower and 520 feet-pound of torque. It is a front engine layout. It weighs 7,558 pounds with a weight distribution of 50-50. It comes with a 5-speed transmission and it is obviously all-wheel drive. Thank you for watching the video. If you're new to the channel, consider subscribing. Comment below what car would you like me to drive in the game. And enjoy, guys.
the first exit. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.